Do you really choose to believe what FBI is saying? On the US foreign policy, officials like Wray and other officials like him are holding the US foreign policy hostage. I regret that. I also noticed that his claims there are a lot of cases relating to China under investigation. He should think better of what Chinese officials are doing.